welcome back. Thank you very much for choosing to stay with us. Now, just pardon us for the very small technical hitch we had prior to the break. However, we are glad you are still watching. Moving on to other stories tonight. Changamwe Member of Parliament Omar Mwinyi has called on Kenyans to support the Building Bridges Initiative, BBI Task Force, which concluded its public hearings on Friday. The MP has urged members of the public to accept the initiative's recommendations after collecting views through public participation.
After collecting views for Kenyans through public participation over a year, the Building Bridges Initiative Task Force concluded its work on Friday. Kenyans are now waiting for the report, while some leaders have urged Kenyans to accept the recommendations of the task force. Speaking, the Changamwe Member of Parliament said he is optimistic that the report will reflect the feeling of taxpayers and will chart the way forward ahead of the 2022 general elections.
Tunaunga mkono hiyo building initiative, building bridges initiative, na tuko tayari.
Omar Mwinyi spoke during the laying of the foundation stone for the construction of Integrated Airport Secondary School held at Portrees Primary School for the handicap in Changamwe constituency in Mombasa County. On his part, Deputy President William Ruto has opposed all campaigns asking leaders to put their subject first than individual gains.
Mambo haya mengi. Mjadala wa kubadilisha katiba, punguza mzigo, ongeza mzigo, mjadala hiyo ingine ya 22 na hiyo ingine. Haya mambo yote yataendelea, lakini ya muhimu ni kwamba tutaungana na kulenga mambo ya maendeleo, kwa sababu hiyo ndio itabadilisha taifa letu la Kenya.
Meanwhile, women members of parliament have differed with the Punguza Mzigo bill that clamors to scrap women representative seat if passed. Speaking in Kaptoim, Baringo County, the leaders led by Migori woman representative Dr. Pamela Odhiambo said they will not accept to let it go since the women representative seat is retarding efforts which have been made to recognize women leadership in the country.
Mimi kama mwanamke. Nataka niwaambie wa Kenya, mimi si msigo, sitaki kupunguzwa. Hata huko bunge, saa zingine tunachochewa. Ati wa bunge wanapeanwa pesa mingi mingi. Lakini ukiangalia budget ya Kenya nzima, kile National Assembly is spending on its members and everything is only 1.5%. 1.5%. It's not a lot of money. And then the women, ukiauliza watu kama Zipora Kitoy, watakuambia, women wame struggle kufika pahali tupo. Alafu jamaa anaamka anasema, women ndio mizigo zipunguzwe. Pengine yeye ndio mizigo.
It has been revealed that Kenyans want BBI and Ekuru Aukot to explain and convince them on the benefits of their bills. Ali Chete, KUTV.